Testing, 1, 2, 3, testing. Alright, this is my Aiptek A-HD plus camcorder in voice recorder mode. And the plus is important because there was a previous model called the A-HD without the plus. And what I've seen and heard from that one is that it had much poorer audio quality. So hopefully this will sound pretty good. Because what I've recorded so far in the camcorder mode, the audio sounds pretty good. So hopefully it'll be pretty good in the voice recorder mode also. And the microphone's right on top of the camcorder, which is pretty convenient. Except that you have to have the screen flipped open in order to use it as a voice recorder, which kind of gets in the way of holding it. And let's see. Let's get some background music going here so you can see how that sounds. Now that's my normal listening volume to the radio here, so hopefully you can still understand me talking, because I'm a lot closer to the microphone than the speakers are. And let's see, some other background noise here. Hopefully you can still understand me right now. And let's try it farther away. I'm about 2 feet away from the microphone right now, trying to talk the same loudness as I was before. Now I'll get right up close to it. Hopefully it won't distort and get all crackly like I hear in some videos on YouTube. Now back to the middle, about a foot away from the microphone. And this happens to be one of the cheapest camcorders you can buy right now. That's assuming they haven't discontinued it. I haven't checked the ads recently and what's out there, but it's cheap. And there's a couple features that will really let you know it's a cheap camcorder. For example, there's no zoom, none at all, not even digital zoom. There's just no zoom at all. There's no image stabilization. So if you're doing really on the scene type of action shots, they'll rule this one out right away. But you'll end up paying more than twice what it costs for the cheapest camcorder with those features. So you kind of have to weigh those features if you're looking for a camcorder in this price range. And otherwise, it's pretty good. It does supposedly HD quality video up to 1080i. Frankly, I don't really see that much improvement at the higher resolutions. It just eats up your memory space a lot faster when you're recording. Even the 720p versus the so-called VGA mode, I don't really see a difference. But that's just me. Maybe other people are more sensitive to the quality. And, of course, you can't see that right now because I'm just doing voice recording. So that's about it. Hopefully it'll sound pretty good. So that's it. V West Life out.